Our next game was originally created only by one full-time developer, just one. And every time I see more of it, I say, how is this possible? You run, jump, slide, hack, slash, and shoot your way through the land of Sky, a mysterious series of floating islands hovering high above the Arctic Circle. This is Bright Memory.
世界各地的 Xbox 玩家们，大家好，我是光明记忆系列的游戏开发者飞燕群岛，非常高兴能够再次在 Xbox Launch Celebration 上和大家进行见面。这次得到了微软公司的支持，并与发行商 PlayStation 和负责本次移植开发的 Stage Game 合作，共同将光明记忆带到了 Xbox 平台上。 目前我们已经确定会正式发售光明记忆的 Xbox Series X 和 S 版本。X 版本将以 4K 加 60帧的模式运行，而 S 版本将采用 2K 加 60帧的模式运行。此时此刻，我也非常感到兴奋，能够把中国游戏带到全世界与各位玩家分享。此外，关于完整版的光明记忆无限仍在开发当中，可能还需要一些时间。 在等待的期间，请尽情享受光明记忆的乐趣。接下来，请欣赏一则在 Xbox Series X 平台上运行的光明记忆实际演示。
Could this be the floating island hidden at the North Pole? What's that light? It's the light from the lab. I'll go check it out. It looks like someone used to live here.
Toward the light. Grapple should be able to get into the other side. The entrance to a cave. Where does it lead? All these soldiers' remains. What happened here? Oh shit! An ambush!
Came back? So there really is a substance that can regenerate life. Just like the doctor said.